Hi, teacher.
Okay.
Can I see?
Yes. So, what can I do for you?
Because I will graduate in this year. Yes. I want to find a job which is adaptation for me.
Find a job?
Yeah, I want to find a job. Because I don't know which job.
Let me see your resume.
Okay, it's my interview.
Since I like do a good job, you'll find a job.
Yeah, I have a good grade.
But you didn't do well in the past. You have a lower grade before the final exam.
Oh yeah. That is an accident.
What are your best subjects?
In the school, because I prefer math, I want to design some buildings. This is all about the math, and you need to use the formula to account this data.
So you want to be an engineer?
Yeah.
But I
have another job. I want to have another job. I prefer make cooking.
To have this job, you need to have this condition. Are you creative?
No.
Are you reliable?
No.
Oh my god. That's terrible.
Yeah.
Trust me, I can help you. Okay. I'm the strongest officer in this camp.
Okay.
So, do you have any condition about your job?
About my job.
And so, you mean what you want to do? In this job,
I want to use my famous function to do my work. I have a job about math.
About math?
Yeah. Because my math is really good.
Do you enjoy working with people?
Oh, yes. Because I actually, if I'm working with people, we can collaborate and the work quality is very well. It is not easy to be an engineer.
What do you want to choose? What is your major in university you want to choose? So you really want to be an engineer. You are just a university student. So it is hard to be an engineer. Or you can be an engineer to help an engineer to work. Yes. Do you like this job?
And I can learn from the engineer.
To have a valuable experience.
Yeah.
So do you like this job?
Yeah, I think that is okay.
So the problem is solved.
Oh, thank you.